during quarantine, I've been scrolling through Pinterest a lot more lately and just finding these girls posing in the right ways all the time. And they have amazing outfits. I don't know how they do it, but I decided that I would try to do a photo shoot challenge with my YouTube friend, Maddie. And we're doing a quarantine edition, so get ready for this video. You won't regret watching it.
I feel like you guys have not seen me in bangs in so long. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
It's Bella.
And it's Maddie.
And I'm back with another video. Today's video is a collab with Maddie Girl. I love her channel so much. We'll be doing a photo shoot challenge today.
We picked 5 different locations to shoot at, and we picked 1 different outfit to shoot in.
At the end, we'll zoom and
show each other all the different photos that we took.
Don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications. Maddie will be doing the same video, so don't forget to go check it out and subscribe to her.
So let's get right into the video.
Hey guys, so today is day 1. We are doing the mirror picture. I'm gonna look at my Pinterest, Bella Guimar. I have a whole board for photoshoot poses. I'm gonna scroll through. Oh look, here's a mirror pic. I'll show you guys when I find one. All right guys, so I picked some. Here are just a few that I think are good ones. I don't really know. I think I'm gonna do it outside.
Okay guys, so I know I'm looking rough, okay? I biked with my friend today and I went to the store. This is just not the outfit that we're looking for in the mirror picture, you know? So transformation in 3, 2, 1. Been a few hours, I'm not gonna lie. I changed into an outfit.
I just have like this yellow top from PacSun and then these black jean shorts from Aeropostale, I think. I might put on a bucket hat. I don't really know how I'm supposed to pose or anything. I don't like posing in public, so I don't know what to do.
Please help me.
So I think we're gonna go outside and try to take a photo now.
Okay, let's go. All right guys, so I'm back from taking the pictures. I think that went very successful. Where we went, it had a whole grass area and it was really fun. I went with my sister and Sparky. So I will insert the photos we took right here. I think they turned out pretty good.
Yeah, and I'm really excited to see Maddie's turnout of her photos because they're probably gonna be amazing.
So I will see you guys for picture number 2. Okay guys, so it's next day and it's 2:45 p.m. and I'm still in my pajamas. Yeah, every time I have to upload a video, I'm always like looking really rough, but I think I'm ready to start this day and actually do stuff. Today, I think I'm gonna do the monochromatic, so I need to pick on an outfit.
I have like an idea kind of in mind. I have to figure that out, but I will get back to you guys when I actually have an outfit picked out. Okay guys, it's literally like 2 minutes after, but I found an outfit. I was actually surprised because I didn't know what my outfit was gonna be, but I realized I have these purple pants. We've got this shirt, and this shirt has like almost all the shades of purple on it. This is what the shirt looks like. And then I have actually purple Vans, which I forgot I had. It's not every day you find purple pants. So I'm going to do my hair, change, and then I'll come back to you guys when I'm done.
Okay guys, so not gonna lie, it's been about 5 days since I last talked to you guys, but I've finally changed into my outfit. I did my bangs. I just put a little black headband on. Now I have to take the photo with greenery. I think I'm going to take the photo now and I will get back to you guys when I'm done. Okay guys, so we finished taking the photos. It was really hot outside and I was sweating and I had to wear pants. Not a good combination, but I actually didn't end up using the sweater. I used a bag instead that my mom had, you know, like from the 90s.
Those trends with the
little shoulder bags, yeah. So I think today I'm also going to be taking the room picture. I will get back to you guys probably in a few hours when we take my room picture.
Okay guys, so I changed my outfit. I'm just wearing this oversized hoodie and then some black leggings. And this is the setup we're having for the picture. I'm just gonna be taking some photos and you guys will see what they look like at the end.
Picture day. We're about to head for the beach. So my outfit today, I'm just wearing this sweater on top, but I'm wearing light blue skinny jeans and then a shirt that you guys will see on the pictures and this headband. And then I'm also going to be wearing Stan Smith Adidas, a gray cardigan. So that will be my outfit for today. I'm super excited to take some pictures.
Chinese chicken salad, and then chicken okusan. Faces we call love won't ever
always laugh whenever you eat.
Because you always look at me.
No, not because of that. You always laugh. Like, always.
Okay, I'm back from the beach. Here are the pictures. Today was a really fun day, so yeah.
That's my sister.
Alrighty, everyone. I know I look horrible. Let's just ignore that fact. But I am going to be picking out my outfit. I'm going to be taking the car picture today. I have to go really fast because they have like a Zoom meeting and like 40 minutes. I think I'm gonna be doing a pretty cool hairstyle. You guys will see what my outfit is going to be, so I'm gonna change. Okay, I'm all changed now. I changed into this outfit. Don't mind my hair, please. So I have like this super cool collared shirt. It's pretty thin. And then I'm wearing a mock neck, turtleneck, I don't know. And some jeans that are rolled up at the bottom. And then I'm gonna be putting a necklace. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be tying this up. I will have to do my hair, so let's go pick out a necklace. So I have like all my jewelry in here. I have all my necklaces in this pink little box, and I think I'm gonna be picking out a few rings, and then I think I'm gonna be using this necklace that my mom gave to me, and yeah, so this is a jewelry I'm gonna use, and I'm gonna put it on. Okay, we've got the necklace on, and then these two rings. Okay, now all that's left is this hair. Let's quickly do that. Okay, I'm in the car right now. This is what I decided to do with my hair. I know it doesn't look the best, but you know, we're gonna deal with it. It is actually ridiculously hot in the car right now. So much for fall weather, but. So I'm probably gonna turn the AC on, but.
Got my supplies ready to go.
Guess we forgot her rings, but I'm not gonna go back and get them because that's just too much of a hassle.
These are the shoes I'm wearing. They're just my Stan Smith Adidas shoes.
We're gonna try to make this quick. Yeah, and if you can't tell, I'm sweating so much. So let's take this photo. So I really hope my neighbors aren't watching me. So I finished the pictures, but I'm not really sure if they turned out really good. I mean, they were kind of hard because since I'm taking it by myself, it's kind of hard to like actually do it good. But you know, I tried. I'm pretty sure this won't be my best one. Oh my gosh, I'm sweating so badly. I will insert the pictures that I got right here. I don't know, we'll see. Maybe with a little bit of editing, they'll become better. It's just like I'm super sweaty, so it's like shows in the picture. But you know, we're just gonna disregard that fact. And all I need left is the store picture. So that's great. I'm probably gonna be taking it on Friday. I also Zoom with Maddie on Friday, so that's exciting. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of this car because it's burning up. Like, I'm burning up so badly, but okay, bye.
Hey guys, so today is the last day of the challenge. I got into my outfit. I'm wearing this infinity necklace, my gold hoops, little white pearl bracelet, this shirt from Shein, these jean shorts from PacSun. I'm just gonna keep my hair down. I saved the hardest for the last pictures. It's to go inside a store. So I have a black mask that's gonna match with my shorts. So I'm gonna wear that. I hope I can do this. I think we're going to Michael's to take the picture. I'll probably see you guys when I get back. And then we're gonna get lunch after, which is fun. So yeah. All right, guys, I just got back from taking the photos. I think they turned out super cute. I have to Zoom Maddie like right now. Let's hop on the Zoom.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
So since you guys watched till the end of the video, we're going to be Zooming, like we said in the intro, and showing each other the pictures that we took. I'm really excited because I feel like we're doing something a little bit different.
Okay, so we've been working on this for so long, so make sure you guys give us a like.
Yeah.
Give it a like.
So this is the beach picture.
Oh my goodness, Maddie, that looks so good. The sunset was so pretty. I love your outfit too.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so now I'm gonna see her beach picture.
I seriously love it. We have super different styles, and I love the way how like the clouds like match with like your outfit.
Thank you.
We're gonna go ahead and do maybe the store ones.
Okay, so this is my
wait, that's cute on your outfit. I love this. Oh my goodness,
thank
so
you.
Cute.
I love like the flowers in the background, like it's so good with like the fall flowers and everything.
We went to Michael's, so like Michael's has like this.
Oh, this is at Michael's.
Yeah,
monochromatic, I guess.
So this is like the first time we kind of saw each other.
Oh, those are your friends. Oh, that's cute. So I love like your matching bandanas and the all black. That was so cute.
Yeah, I love this one. I love the bag and everything, just like purple. It's so good. I like this one's probably my favorite one.
Oh, the room picture.
This is
what, Maddie? That turned out so good. Like, actually.
Thank you. you.
Oh my goodness. I think that one's my favorite yet.
I like that one. That is super good. I like how you went with like every all the pictures, kind of like a flowery.
Maddie, that's so good. How?
Oh my god, this one, it was a struggle right here. This one took so long, you guys.
Boys, yeah, that is super cool. I love that one. But like the lighting was on point. Like the sky was so blue. That's so pretty.
Oh my god, these are so good. I'm not gonna say which one's my favorite, but this one's so good. We went with the same shirt.
Oh yeah, we did. Both did.
I like your bucket hat and everything. Oh. Yeah, that's a good one. So this one's kind of my least favorite one, but
oh, that's cool. It looks so like vibey. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So I made it like look like I was like moving. You know?
Oh yeah. That's why I was like, oh, how'd you get that? I like your sunglasses.
Oh my gosh, I love your outfit. It's like so different, so cool.
I didn't know what to do.
Okay guys, that was it.
Go subscribe to Maddie.
Go subscribe to Bella, guys. This is so much fun. This has been in the works for almost 2 months now, so.
Yeah, now we have to say our favorites. I'll go first. So after a long decision and thinking, I think my favorite is gonna be the mirror one. I think it turned out
mirror one.
Clouds and sky was so blue. Your outfit was super cute. The lighting so good, and like just the angle you took it in was like super cool. So I love
that. My favorite one probably going to be the monochromatic one. I really like that one, and especially the one with like the bag or the mirror one. I can't decide the mirror one or the monochromatic.
Well, it's like so fun talking with you too.
Yeah,
I never do this, which is, it's super cool. We should do another collab soon.
Yeah, we should, guys. I really liked it, and make sure you guys, like I said, like, subscribe, comment, and share to both of our channels. I hope that you guys like this different type of video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.
Bye.